A car crashes into a house and then catches fire. 116 Ida Street in Troy, along the Post and Kill in the South End. Firefighters put the flames out. One of the homeowner's relatives told us there's no structural damage there. Police were questioning a passenger who declined medical attention. They say the driver ran off. They were still looking for him a few hours ago and still investigating tonight.